Well, my wife, I had a son, but kind of run away, you know. I pushed him away. I was really too strict, and I wanted him to do exactly the way I wanted to.
Wait, your son? I like had a dog that ran. Wait, your son ran away?
Yes, my son. I wanted him to become a dog. And he didn't like it, so one day he just left. And, you know, my wife and I were devastated, of course. We were hoping that someday we'll see him.
What's his name?
John. Yeah, really good kid. It's just that, you know, I was being a very pushy father and, you know, pretty much telling him that I know better. And then realized that he needs to create his own destiny. I was just doing it the way I know, and I don't think it's right. So I kind of, you know, hope that he would come back so I can apologize to him and, you know, tell him how much I love him, you know. You have a family, right?
I do.
You love your parents.
I love my dad. My dad and I are super close. When we get in fights, though, it's ugly.
And any siblings?
I have two brothers. They're the best. Yeah. Do you have any other children besides your son?
No, just him.
He's your only child? How long have you been without him? Like, how many years ago did he run away?
It's been years now. Probably almost 4 years. You know, I really hope that someday you would just show up and best thing, you know.
Do you think that, like, your profession got in the way, you know, with, like, raising your son?
I think so. I mean, I work a lot. I haven't really paid attention to a lot of things about my son, you know. I work long hours here in the hospital, and when I get home, I'm tired, and it's just really exhausting, so I didn't have much time to really get to know him more.
Right. Can I ask you an honest question?
Sure.
Well, it just seems like you said you were exhausted, right? And you work long hours. And why would you want that for your son?
Well, it's good support if he's going to start a family. I mean, there are some good things about being a doctor.
Yeah.
You know, you can provide well for your family, and that's what I want him to have, you know, when he has his family, his own family, then, you know, I don't have to worry about him financially.
That's fair.
Don't you agree with that?
Well, I don't think my dad only worries about me, like, monetary-wise. I think he, like, worries about, like, if I'm happy or not.
Well, what do you do right now?
Well, right now I'm going to school full time. Actually getting my degree in journalism.
Journalism?
Yeah.
Is that what you want to know? Or
it
your
is.
Father
no,
you?
it's what I want to do. My dad's a mechanic.
Well, great.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that, like, if your son chose something, like, that made him happy and made him provide and taught him lessons, then you should be happy. I mean, there are other great jobs besides a doctor, like the military.
Built for that, you know.
Asian
people were more at peace.
Mm.
You know, we want a job that's really not in conflict, you know.
Was he, like, super scrawny when he ran
away? Yeah, I can say that.
Really? So what if he, like, rose up to the challenge and actually, like,
I came to visit you. Do you have anything to say?
John. Let me glad you're here. I'm so sorry. I was wrong. I was wrong. I was very pushy. I just want to say I'm sorry, and I just want to say I love you.
I understand that. I understand everything. I understand everything.
I was really worried about you. But your mom was really worried.
It's okay. I'm fine.
You've grown. I'm glad you're well.
You know, this relationship might take time to build back up. How about we just start from dinner? Not a handshake. Just a handshake and a dinner.
I'd like that.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go visit mom now.
Okay.
Let's
take care. I'll see you around, okay?
That's good.
Yeah.
That was good, yeah.
Yeah, I